Since the incident, I can't help but wonder whether the engineer's death truly was an accident. Feeling